mungai ni kumbali yanga pali abantu amina mangira mashop pamwamba ma drainage kuri ine sichili bwino kozi vamene ife vantu ndifedzambo dandaro kambati ma drainage afwasi swabo fasurura so nipempa vakanso walangane pali amina mangira mashop pamwamba ma drainage
vamanga ma shops sivafuni kucovering ama drainage because pakafasa munthu azangenena pa azangena bwanje pa kuti wendo ende wafasulule.
Somebody is building on top of a drainage, it should be of a concern to everybody. We are talking about issues of floods, and these are some of the cases we have found in most of the areas where people with impunity, somebody goes to block a drainage or they will try to divert a drainage because they want to put a structure or a fence or something, and in the end you find that the repercussions are quite huge. So when such things arises, it's important that it's brought to the attention.